Hey, what's up, everybody? It's Battle Cow here for the first ever fucking recording. I am joined by Kinjikai. Say what's up.
What's up?
I'm shit-faced. He's shit-faced. Let's have a great time.
I'm thinking about starting DoorDash. My aunt and cousin do it, and they get like $300 a week from it, or a day from it. So I'm like, interesting.
Keep in mind, you're also like... using your own car as transportation and such.
Yeah. Which is why I'm kind of hesitant to do it.
Yeah.
Because my little baby Ford Focus isn't too good. Like, it drives. Apparently. Yeah.
That's all you, buddy. Where is the scoop meter? You gotta stop grabbing your first item. Not the greatest item, brother.
Listen. Oh,
well, get a cautious slug early game instead of busting a fungus. So you can just run away from your problems and heal. Mine.
Fine.
You for respecting
like,
my dick.
Fine. Oh, hey, on your dick I'm respecting.
My
personality.
Skill. This way.
You know, if I could find your dick, I would respect it.
It's in there.
Somewhere
under my pubic hair.
I didn't grab.
Wait.
Great.
What's your favorite white?
Favorite white?
Yeah.
Is that even a question?
Oh, bustling fungus. Gotcha.
Yeah. Are we going to blue?
Yes, of course, take the blue. I don't feel like doing null void portal, so let's just kind of milk off of the items and chests.
I know what you mean.
I want. Sword?
Sword?
You know, I got a point. I have a very good argument. You just need the items. Pain rock.
I walk all the way around.
I'm not. Nope. Double pain rock. We're having some suffering fun.
And is this not monsoon?
This is monsoon. Ooh. Xander, I found fun things. Considering almost every single one of my attacks are critical.
You started teleporting. You did not tell me. You don't have to tell me that you're just near me.
I will block this now. I'm helping.
I'm not worried about the boss.
Jack is at a family thing. Borrowing.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. another one!
I'm taking lots of damage, boy.
Why can't I get out of here?
For those here in the audience, what's your favorite Risk of Rain character?
He asked you a question, audience.
Yeah! Fuck ye!
Oh, fuck me.
You are permanently on drugs, my friend.
Indeed.
You don't sound too happy about that.
I wanted male souls. But drugs is fine. Drugs is fine.
Bro, you're literally fucking Goku. Without being Goku. But like, you're super speed drugs. Crab!
Hey man, something danger up because I'm not near you.
But it's gone. I didn't do a thing. I have explosive swords. I have explosive swords!
I have explosive swords.
You ready? You ready for Zip Zap Teleporto?
Let me get over here. Let's make these bitches before the mines. See how far I jump just with one jump.
0.2 seconds, don't worry.
Oh, get over here.
Hi, Steven.
Here we go!
Ah, they're spawning on top of me! Breathe! I am. Oh god, I'm lagging so hard. Oh god.
Danger? No, it's too far.
Steven, guess what?
What?
Another danger rock.
Hey, guess what? Teleporter rock.
I can make it.
You
I
rock.
Can make it.
Aww. Bye. Danger rock!
Spawn right above. Let me get up on this level.
He's a little far. I kind of sense him really far away.
Guess what?
Danger rock.
Danger rock.
All right, Skittles. Skittles. You might want to get away. Skittles in three.
Yeah, I'm getting
two,
away.
One. Skittles time.
Oh god, so much lag.
And now to turn on the afterburner.
So many things in my body, Steven. Come look at me real quick.
Yes. Yeah, that's, yeah.
Hey. Check blood.
Here we go.
Oh, okay.
Oh, crack is
for being hurt.
Yeah.
Oh.
Why are you playing the Henry Sigmund collection? I do.
She logged on with the computer downstairs.
This is it. With this level, we can go to the place. And there's the teleporter.
Go tomorrow.
That's why I have two healing drones. Okay, let's open the bag.
Bitch, we're trying to open our treasure bag! Get the fuck out of here!
Oh, did you see how much shit came out of the scavenger bag? 10 items. A lot of them white.
Celestial!
Alright, Xander, we did it. It was a beautiful run, and it was phenomenal. Just gotta get to that altar. Thank
Even.
You. Okay!
I love this build. Why should I find out what I done this build? I love speed!
His speed is great. His legs are great.
You'll never see me fall on my
character. I'm surprised you haven't picked up most. Lovely. Thank you. I love the explosions.
Aww.
Well, thank you all for coming. Let's continue. Alright, well, thank you guys all for watching. Special thanks to Kinjikai for coming and joining us on this magical adventure. Come back next time when I probably won't be high. Bye!